had to swim 250 laps a day, every day, to see an Olympic Games opening ceremony.
I had to swim over 1,000 kilometres a year for a lot of years to get there.
To get to the next one, I've got to row 200 fast kilometres a week.
But all you have to do is watch 7 Nightly News this week
and get the chance to win 2 tickets to the opening ceremony of your Olympic Games.
I don't understand why you pay less for health insurance premiums and I pay more.
Well, I've agreed to pay in excess.
Not excess, you pay less.
Yeah, but if I go to hospital, I pay in excess then, so I pay less now.
More then and less now.
Yeah, and you pay more now and less then. Understand?
Yeah. More or less.
Medibank Private's excess options are just another way you can select and save with Medibank Private.
Sure.
Why do Bega call their super slices super slices? Is it because super slices are made with creamier milk from happy cows? Is it the traditional skills that go into making them? Is it because there's more Bega tasty cheddar in every super slice? The answer is simple. Bega super slices are super because they taste better.
Ingham Chicken, Australia's favourite chicken for 75 years, bring you chicken like you've never tasted before. New Ingham Chicken Duets. Delicious crumb chicken breast fillets with 5 different and exciting gourmet fillings. From broccoli and cheese to cordon bleu. New Ingham Chicken Duets. Available fresh or frozen. 100% Australian owned. Naturally Australian made. Ingham Chicken. Love 'em.
Speed 2 Cruise Control. It's harder, it's faster, and it's coming to town. To celebrate, 20th Century Fox is offering you the chance to win a new Proton Satria. Just be watching Who Dares Wins, Sunday at...
Wednesday.
Who's watching who?
He's killed her husband, scared her daughter, and tormented her friends.
Jack's not your fault, Sam.
Slowly but surely, Jack's been getting to Sam.
Think he's watching now?
Now they've found a way to get to Jack.
I wish you could see yourself.
And this week, in one stunning episode...
I'm going, but without your help.
They'll finally come face to face.
Jack made her take another car.
This is the one you just won't want to miss.
Samantha.
Profiler, 8:30 Wednesday on 7.
Showtime.
Barry Fox 2, Rubber Froggy. I have reached the mark.
Can you tell who's calling before you answer?
Uncle Brad.
Easy.
Hi, Uncle Brad.
When Telstra introduced Easy Call calling number display in December, the number of the incoming call will be displayed. And it's also easy to keep your number to yourself.
Hello.
Hi, is Nick there?
Yes. It's Max.
How'd you do that?
Easy.
Publishing.
We sell drums.
Fresh flowers.
Vintage cars.
We make ceramics.
We sell china.
We make the part that goes in here.
Fish sticks.
We have computers.
I know a lot about computers.
No, you don't.
We use computers. I just don't know much about them. Jack squat.
We need somebody that knows manufacturing.
Ceramics.
Flower wholesaling.
Publishing business.
And computers.
Any ideas?
Out of school holiday ideas? It's Disney's James and the Giant Peach to the rescue. Your family will love this classic fantasy again and again. James and the Giant Peach and Oliver and Company. Now yours to own on video.
Hey Rita, isn't it about time to change that Glade plug-ins refill?
Refill your Glade plug-ins every 30 days to keep your home Glade fresh.
Plug it in, plug it in.
Welcome to Cape Fear, where one man's obsession with the past is another family's nightmare. The original Cape Fear, next.
The radically new Holden Commodore brought you the driving edge during tonight's movie, True Lies.
Australian short track speed skater Stephen Bradbury has faced just enough Winter Olympic glory to be hungry for more. Our nation's best performer at the Lillehammer Games, being a member of that bronze medal winning relay team and placing eighth in the 500, two-time world championship medalist Bradbury came away wanting more.
The battle is in that area for second Look place. Out. The Australian now, Steve Bradbury, has taken the lead.
The rest of the world is improving all the time, along with us. I mean, the sport is advancing at a pretty rapid rate. The world records are coming down all the time, so, I mean, if you aren't getting faster every year, then you're falling behind the pace, so we have to make sure we keep on improving.
Hunger is about improvement and a misty place called Nagato. This Olympic Minutes is brought to you by
AMP.
AMP.
Proud partner of the 2000 Olympic Games.
Next Sunday, get set for a sizzling, action-packed movie blockbuster.
Just hold on!
What are you doing?
An Officer and a Gentleman's David Keith. Baywatch as Pamela Anderson. And Flying High's Robert Hayes.
Can I dress for this?
He's an ex-cop hired to track down a killer. He's the prime suspect on the run from the law.
Which one of those do you like better?
And she's come along for the ride. Pamela Anderson in the explosive television premiere, Good Cop, Bad Cop, next Sunday on 7.
Some like my hair, some don't. So what? Mama said, you gotta be who you wanna be. At school, they said, hey, pineapple head! Pineapple is not really me. I'm in Golden Circle, 100% pine and orange. You can recycle the pack.
Yeah, keep Australia beautiful.
Sorry to bring you so far out of your way. But I just had to show you the view. Sends a shiver down my spine every time.
This program brought to you by Munro, the world's best shock absorbers. Cape Fear is classified M. Channel 7 recommends viewing by mature audiences. It contains some violence and adult themes.